What is good, guys? What is going on? Bum here. Pretty much, you know, I'm just trying to be real busy with the content on YouTube. I told you guys before that I want to start doing sit-downs, among other things, especially for Dragon Ball Fighters. And this one is something that I've been wanting to do for quite some time. Me versus my man Kelso two times, always supporting the events, always supporting the City of Mayhem tournaments. This was some really great matches. This guy has insane stuff, some insane setups, some insane combos. Definitely check this out. Make sure to give this video a like. Also subscribe. And when you guys subscribe to the channel, make sure to hit the bell icon so you can receive all notifications. And leave a comment down below whether you have a question for me. It don't matter what it is. I'll definitely respond as well if I have the time to do so. And thank you so much for everybody supporting the HOC. And for years and years, just making sure that, you know, we thriving and we keep going. Thank you so much, guys.
What a match.
Let's go.
Play. I got you. Ooh, I'm getting some Kefla experience.
Get ready for battle.
Some Kefla experience. Let's go.
Oh, that's smart. That's definitely smart. Fuck, I did that too early.
Over here. Over here. Take this.
It's on now.
Not going anywhere. What the?
Take it from here.
Hey, see this. What? Crap!
boys in a grip. Boy got a little bit of defense, even though I'm a little old, but you know. Maybe just a little bit, you know?
This level of my power was made to protect that which is precious.
Kelso, I'm an old man. You know what I'm saying? But my eyes, they still kind of work, you know what I'm saying? My eyes still work. And then rage. Hey. I fucked up snapping. I should have just kept going. I have no clue what song is this. It's sick though. I don't know how long that move lasts for, fuck.
All right. Let's go.
That was frame one precise. That was frame one precise. So if you did spark, I could do stand H and I can punish you. Like it was fucked up, dude. It's really fucked up. So what ends up happening is my fist will hit the ground, your spark will not hit me, and then I can do stand H and I can punish you, and then I kill you anyway. Hey, I'm unfamiliar with your shit. I don't even know Kefla. Wait, I was having fun playing Mortal Kombat as well. What the fuck? I played it for 8 hours.
No good.
Nah, I wasn't angry 8 hours of the way either. What the fuck?
My power was made to protect that which is precious.
Nickville, yeah, that's fine. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want it to clap that ass.
Damn you! No escape.
What? Oh, I didn't even know where the fuck I was at.
Your plans end with me.
Hunter! Not even close.
I didn't even know where I was at. Wow. Holy shit.
This is my true power!
Kinda sounds cheesy, huh?
Are you ready? Let's go!
Let's go! Get over here! Get over here! I got a nice sight here! I got a nice sight here!
That crossed me up? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Over here! Over here! Over here! Yeah! Hunter! It's on now! Hey, Tom! Take this! Tom!
Yeah! Oh, really?
Fuck, I fucked it up. Holy shit. Is that an accident?
Are you ready? Fight it out!
No! No good!
Yeah, your turn!
Let's go! No! Let's go!
If you let Nappa hit you, you probably lost a character, to be honest. Unless you're smart. I'm fucking up so bad. Why? Like, I'm dropping OD shit. He's fine. I understand why I'm dropping shit.
Over here!
Take it!
Exterminate!
Like, I'm dropping, like, a lot of shit. I don't understand. Like, the frames seem fine, but maybe it's like, I don't know. It's like really weird. Oh, I see it. Oh, it's lagging. That's why I'm dropping my shit. I see it now. Why is it black? I see it now. It's lagging. I'm like, yo, why am I dropping my shit? I'm getting clean hits and I'm dropping. Okay. I mean, that's the thing that I don't know where he's at, so it's probably not much I can do about it. You're Maryland?
Yeah.
Like, it's good, and then, like, it'll switch up, and then it'll be good, and then it'll switch up.
Oh. That's nice. Yeah, big bully! Yo, come on, dog. Son! It's the hell is flush! Now we can keep playing. It's not horrible. It's just at times it's like, for whatever reason, it stutters. Not that bad though. Oh my God! Oh shit! That was good. Yo, Kelso, that was OD. What the fuck? That was mad fucking OD.
Let's play a little game.
What?
Let's play a little game.
Wolfbang,
what's coming?
Show you what here.
Too slow,
huh?
Your ghost. Your ghost.
Play a little
game. Looks like you got some fight in you. Don't think that means you can take me on.
Are you ready? Let's go!
I can't stop
it! No good!
Okay!
No good!
Huh?
No good! No good!
Die! I can roast you.
Not
safe.
Let's go! Get over here!
Yo, Shy, what's good? What's good? What's good? That was slick as fuck. Are you retiring?
Cybermen are still more than enough to deal with you. Looks like you got some fighting.
So, you cannot let... Number one, I know how Fat Boo plays. So, I kind of know like the mix-ups and shit like that. You got to do things differently. Number two, you are letting Nappa hit you. You're done. Once Nappa hits you, as Coach Steve, he sparks the first hit. He sparks. He literally sparks against Nappa. Cannot let you gotta kill Nappa. You have to kill Nappa.
Nice.
I know those tricks, man. I know the Fat Boo stuff. I made it that. I know a lot of tricks in this game, man. You see what I did right there? So I knew he would go for the down H. I called the assist to bait the down H out, and then it gets a punish. Shy, you are a sub. You see how I caught you slipping? You pressing buttons when you're waking up. You gotta block. You guys gotta block. See? See? I'm ready for a lot of situations. You're getting super impatient. So the thing is that you probably thought that I was a scrub. I'm not gonna even lie. And I am. But I like the Fat Buddha stuff that you're doing, I know all that stuff already. I know all that stuff. A lot of you guys play Fat Boo to mix, but you guys are not playing the neutral Fat Boo, and that's what you guys got to learn. You got to stop playing Fat Boo as a mix-up character when the person knows how to block it. Start playing Fat Boo as a neutral heavy character. I'm messing with you, Kelsa. I know you didn't assume. I'm fucking with you. But on some real shit, though. Literally just switch up how you're playing and how you're doing things. Cause I seen when you play Coach Steve and I saw that you bust his ass. Right? But Coach Steve has like my style is like I react to a lot of things. I do things differently and stuff like that. So I try to react to every situation and see what I can do right and what I can do wrong. You know what I'm saying? And then I try to clean up my combos, my setups, and stuff like that. You have OD combos and setups that I promise will hit a lot of people. But I play Fat Boo. And the reason why I don't go for mix-ups like that is because a lot of those mix-ups, if the person does block it, it puts you in a bad situation. So I feel like now that you play somebody that knows how to fight Fat Boo, now is the perfect opportunity for you, Kelso, to actually like, yo, let me start learning how to play this character. Let me start using the jump H. Let me start putting him in block like staggers. Let me start doing things differently. So that way, now I play him in the neutral. Because you see, I blocked. And I think I caught you by surprise on that, though. Like, you went for stand H with Kefla. Blocked. You went for the crazy mixers with Fat Boo. Blocked. Like, you super dashed at me or you came at me. Down H. I know I'm old, but I try to condition myself to knowing situations and setups and reacting to things that look punishable or whatever the case may be. Yo, Kelso, good shit, man. I'm glad I finally played you. Because no bullshit, you taught me a lot, too. Like, there's certain things that I see with Fat Boo that I need to start cooperating because of you on some real shit. That's definitely good stuff, man.